from the heart of Western Massachusetts, this is Western Mass News at 5 p.m. on ABC 40.
Well, the price at the pump is on the rise in Western Mass and nationwide after a weekend attack on two major oil facilities in Saudi Arabia. Welcome back to Western Mass News at 5:30. I'm Beth Ward.
And I'm Chris Pisano. AAA says we could see a 25-cent hike by the end of this month.
But those numbers are already going up by 6 cents this morning at Pride gas stations.
Prices at the pump across the country, including all 33 Western Mass Pride stores, are up.
The attack on the Saudi storage facilities just sent the whole world energy markets jittering. They're in a frenzy.
While Saudi officials say the disruption will be short-lived, the market isn't so sure.
They're worried that if it continues to happen again, that there could be some terrible shortages throughout the world.
Pride's Bob Bulldog tells Western Mass News, even though the Saudi Arabian government believes the oil facilities will be restored shortly, buyers are still jittery.
Immediate reaction is cover yourself. And so all the people who do have fuel, the big distributors and the oil companies, increase the price in anticipation that there will be a shortage.
Let's do the math. According to AAA, regular self-serve unleaded gas right now is $2.52 per gallon. That's 4 cents lower, by the way, than the national average. A year ago in the Bay State, the average was $2.84 a gallon. So drivers are still saving 32 cents a gallon.
We've been spoiled on very low prices in the high $2 range, less than $3, which is lower than it has been for many years now. And so 20 cents will still not make it crazy, but it's still a shock to everybody.
Bulldog says the price adjustment is immediate because supply is immediate.
What we pick up in New Haven today is going to somebody's cars tonight. Our tankers, in many cases, go to deliver to the same place 3 times a day.
Another increase, he says, may happen within the next 24 hours as the world waits for word that the Saudi situation is resolved.
Many other local gas stations we checked in with also rising prices today. Damage to the Saudi oil facilities, meantime, is still being assessed. There is no word if it will be days, weeks, or even months before the infrastructure is repaired and back online.